神在这里告诉我们，我们应该要牢记他所做过的事情。
And teach them to our children and grandchildren.
而且呢，要把这个传递给、教导给我们的孩子，还有我们的孙子辈。
In Deuteronomy chapter 6, verses 6 through 9, he says, And these words which I command you today shall be in your heart. And you shall teach them diligently to your children, and shall talk of them when you sit in your house, when you walk by the way, when you lie down, and when you get up. You shall bind them as a sign on your hand, and they shall be frontlets between your eyes. You shall write them on the doorposts of your house and on your gates.
这是《生命记》第六章第六到第九节。我今日所吩咐你的话，都要记在心上，也要殷勤教训你的儿女。无论你坐在家里，行在路上，躺下起来，都要谈论，也要记在手上为记号，戴在额上为经文，又要写在你房屋的门槛上，并你的城门上。
This tells us that teaching the children is a full-time job.
这呢就告诉我们，教导我们的儿童呢是一份全职的工作。
Not just 1 hour on Sunday.
不只是礼拜天的一个小时。
Do any of you really think we can make undo all the wrong teaching our kids get at school 5 days a week, 7 hours per day in 1 or 2 hours?
你们当中有谁会认为我们可以将孩子们在学校里头一周五天一天七个小时所受的错误的教导在主日的一个小时就完全的纠正过来呢？
When all the Judges chapter 2 verse 10 it says when all that generation had been gathered to their fathers another generation arose after them who did not know the Lord nor the work which he had done for them.
这个呢是选择经文选择四世纪的第二章第十节，那世代的人也都为了自己的列祖，后来有别的世代兴起，不知道耶和华，也不知道耶和华为以色列人所行的事。
So in Judges chapter 2 verse 10 this shows us what happens if we don't teach the kids.
这个呢就告诉我们如果我们不教导我们的孩子将会有什么样的事情发生在我们的孩子的身上。
Notice that a generation arose. And by the way, it wasn't just once. You read the book of Judges, it's over and over and over again. Because they didn't teach the kids.
这个呢不单是在四世纪上，而且呢我读了这个四世纪子一遍一遍的读呢，就是说他们有几代人都没有教导孩子在孩子身上所发生的事情。
In Psalm chapter 78 verses 3 through 4, which we have heard and known, and our fathers have told us, we will not hide them from their children, telling to the generation to come the praises of the Lord, and life, and his strength, and his wonderful works that he has done.
这里呢，这个这一段经文呢，是选择诗篇78篇3到4节，是我们所听见所知道的，也是我们的祖宗告诉我们的，我们不将这些事向他们的子孙隐瞒，也要将耶和华的美德和他的能力并他奇妙的作为诉说给后代听。
Psalm 78 reminds us that we were all told, all of us were told by somebody else.
这一段经文呢，就再一次的提醒我们，是有别的人给我们告诉我们有关耶稣基督的故事的事情。
Are you you glad that somebody took time to tell you about Jesus? And they even have taken several
Sundays.
Take heed, Jesus said in Matthew 18:10-11. Take heed that you do not despise one of these little ones. For I say to you that in heaven their angels always see the face of my Father who is in heaven. For the Son of Man has come to save, to seek and to save that which was lost.
这段经文选自马太福音18章10到11节，你们要小心，不可轻看这小城里的一个。我告诉你们，他们的使者在天上常见我天父的面。人子来，为要拯救世上的人。Jesus
warns us not to despise the little ones, because God is watching. And these are the ones that he came to save.
耶稣呢，在这里再一次的提醒我们，也警告我们，不要轻看小孩子，因为呢，天父在看着我们，耶稣来是要为拯救他们，我们怎样轻看
？How do we despise them?
我们怎样轻看他们呢？
Well, if we do nothing to save their souls. You say that's despising?
如果我们不做任何的事情来拯救他们的灵魂，你们认为这就是轻看他们吗？
If we think they are not worth the time or money, that would that be despising them?
如果我们认为他们不值得我们投资我们的时间和金钱，这难道不是轻看他们吗？
Let's look at Mark 10:14-15. Then they brought little children to him that he might bless, touch them, but his disciples rebuked those who brought them. But when Jesus saw it, he was greatly displeased and said to them, Let the little children come to me, and do not forbid them, for of such is the kingdom of God. Assuredly, I say to you, whoever does not receive the kingdom of God as a little child will by no means enter in.
这一段刚才这一段经文是选自马可福音10:14-15。有人带着小孩子来见耶稣，要耶稣摸他们，门徒便责备那些孩子，那些人，耶稣看见就恼怒，对门徒说。
Did you notice how indignant Jesus was? By the way, that indignant, he was more angry. He was angrier at the disciples than he was at the money changers.
你们有没有注意到，耶稣在这里呢，对那些门徒是多么的愤怒吗？他对门徒们在这里的愤怒呢，甚至远远超过了那些对那些在圣殿里头兑换银钱的那些人。
We don't want him to be that angry at us.
我们不希望他对我们也那样的愤怒。
Let's look at 2 Timothy 3:14-15. You must continue in the things which you have learned and been assured of, knowing from whom you have learned them, and that from childhood you have known the Holy Scriptures, which are able to make you wise for salvation, through faith which is in Christ Jesus.
这一段经文是选自提摩太后书3:14-15。但你所学习的、所确信的，要存在心里，因为你知道是跟随学的，并且知道你是从小明白圣经，这圣经能使你因信耶稣基督。
guide them, make them wise, and guide them in faith in Jesus Christ.
我们教导孩子们的这些圣经，会在他们里面引导他们，能使他们呢因信耶稣基督。
2 Timothy 2:15 says, be diligent to present yourself approved to God, a worker who does not need to be ashamed, rightly dividing the word of truth. This means approved workmen are not ashamed.
是一样的这个结构，童子军，对，童子军。
The top person is the commander, Andrew Bob Shreve. 我们的这个。
lot of kids, and they're all in different places at the same time.
但是我们有很多孩子们，他们在同样的时间在不同的地方。
He's really talented, but he can't be in more than one place at one time.
尽管他很聪明，很有智慧，但是他不可能在同一个时间在不同的地方。
So he needs help.
所以呢，他需要帮助。
The next job that's in that we have in Awana that's really important is the club secretary.
下一个呢，就是在Awana这个program 非常重要的一个岗位呢，就是我们的秘书。
The Awana ministry is divided into several clubs according to the kids' ages, and I will explain that in a minute.
Awana 呢，它是根据孩子们不同的年龄呢，我们就给它分成不同的俱乐部。
So the next job after the commander is the club director. In this church, the club director is in charge of all the different parts of Awana.
所以呢，在这个教会，除了 commander 以外呢，下一个就是那个director. 这个 director 呢，他也会负责不同岗位的工作。
Basically, the director is the substitute.
所以呢。这个 director 他就是一个可以说一个代替，可以好像代老师代替的工作。
You're looking at the club director.
你就在看他就是我就是club director， 就是我们这个也可以说是指挥
Now, after I read this next section, these next roles, think about where God might want you to help.With the children, especially after what we just learned about how important it is to reach kids.
那么下面在我讲以下的这些内容以后呢，你就想一下，你在这里可以做什么？特别是刚才爸爸讲了，这个儿童工作是多么的重要。
We need a greeter, someone that stands at the door and sees the children when they come in and registers on an attendance record that they are here.
我们需要有一个负责招待的人，他呢就站在那里，孩子们来了就跟他打招呼，然后呢把他们的名字登记在出勤册上。
That greeter will give the record of the kids that came to the secretary.
那个招待的人呢，就把孩子们的出勤的这个表格呢，这个登记的呢，交给秘书。
That means we need a secretary.
所以呢，我们就需要一个秘书。
The secretary will keep track of all the records of attendance, and the secretary will keep track of all the verses that every kid says throughout the morning. That's not hard, and I'll explain that in a minute.
Okay, 这个秘书呢，他要他要追踪每个孩子出勤率，还有呢，这个孩子在天天早上所读的圣经经文。
Each week, the secretary will give that record.Of what all the kids, the verses that the kids said to Bob.
每一个星期呢，这个秘书呢还要负责把孩子们所读的经文交给Bob.
Okay. So the next one is the leaders.
所以下一个岗位呢，是我们需要一些领袖。
Each club will need at least one leader. A leader is simply the person.That brings that age group of kids together and helps them memorize the verses.
这个他这个 leader 啊，我翻译成领袖，就是说这个领袖呢，就负责把每一个年龄组的孩子们聚集在一起，然后让他们在一起来读这个圣经。
Only in the smallest clubs, the Cubby and Sparks club, only in those clubs you have to teach a lesson, and it's very short.
只有在特别就是最小的年龄组那里，你需要去教一个课程。那这个年龄组，我们管它叫 Cubbies， 还有 Sparks。
We have the lesson plans already done, and the pictures that you will use already prepared.
我们这个上课的这个计划，还有你上课需要的这些图片呢，是已经都已经好，已经准备好了。
In the Awana Sunday School mode that we are tell you, Awana is the same all over the world. Awana clubs are run the same way in Africa as they are run in Hong Kong and in all over Asia. The Pacific Rim, all of the islands where there are Awana clubs, in South America, in Canada, all over the world, in 200 countries of the world.
Say, Awana, 这就是在我们教会我们的 Awana 会是怎么样的运作。 但事实上我要告诉你呢， Awana 在全球200多个国家，不管是在香港或者在非洲，在200多个国家呢，运作都是一样的。
They say the same verses at the same age. They play the same games at the same age, all over the world.
在全世界呢，在同样年龄，他们会读同样的圣经，玩同样的游戏。
So our schedule is going to be very interesting on Sunday morning. Get ready for some changes.
所以我们的主日这个时间呢，会有一些变化。
This is where I need 6 adults to help me.
所以呢，我需要
I already talked to you, I think.
我需要六个大人，成人来帮助我。
Never mind what the kids are doing right now. They're not going to interrupt us anymore. It's okay.
Three more.
Oh, not two.
Oops.
Let's give you North Jenkins Hall. I'll send you all the way over there because North Jenkins Hall is in. South Jenkins Hall. Let's send you over to that door. North Jenkins Hall again because, oh, that's the classroom. This is the hall. That's the classroom. You understand that there's a classroom in Jenkins Hall.
Okay.
And you're the sanctuary, so you put you here. How about you just go along? We're not going to make you do games anymore. Okay. Here's what's going to happen on Sunday morning. The Trek kids that are in grades 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, or 12 are Trek.
这个第一组呢是叫Track这个组，他们的年龄呢是从六年啊七年级到十二年级。
Jack, you just got an increase in your class.
在Jack他这个课程的
Eric, let's send you because you're going to be in the Trek group, right? So let's send you to South Jenkins Hall. There you go. You're going to go to South Jenkins Hall at 1 o'clock to 1:45. You're going to be there. But while he's there, over in the sanctuary, all the other kids, Sparkies, okay, these are the preschoolers. Sparkies are preschool and kindergarten class. Let's go to the sanctuary. That's right here. Come on over here, kids. Come on, all of you. Come on. This is children's worship. Yes, this is children's worship.
Everybody.
Now, I said this
is 学前，还有这个学前班的和幼儿，这些小孩子们，他们在这个时候呢，会在1:45这里有一个儿童的敬拜，就在主堂这里。
These are the Sparky kids. They don't want to go with the Cubby kids right now.
This is the Cubby kids.
But Sparkies are going to meet with the Cubbies. So come on over here. The Sparky kids will be doing different verses and different books than the preschool does.
对，那刚才那个 Sparky 的那个年龄组的小孩子们，他们会读一些不同的书啊。Sit
down, okay? Can you sit right there on the bench? Can you just sit there? Because you're going to move in a minute. So go ahead and sit there. Okay. So they're in the sanctuary until Bob gets done, like at 2 o'clock, 2:05 thereabouts. Then they are going to move to North Jenkins Hall. you'll know where to pick up your kids, because we'll have signs all over the church that will tell you where to go. Someone said there's no better teacher than the Holy Spirit.
有人说过，没有任何一个老师能够比这个跟圣灵比。
And there's no better text than the Word of God.
那么任何一个
That's why we're focusing the children in the Word of God using the Awana program.
所以呢，我们就利用 Awana 的这个项目活动呢，来把神的话教给孩子。
It's heavy with memorizing, but it's more heavy with understanding and living what they learn.
这个背诵当然是很重要的，但是最重要的是明白，而且呢，在他们的生活当中应用出来。
So come and see the sign-up sheet. Come and see the handbooks and the work that the kids, the books that the kids are going to work out of. We ordered everything, but some of it was on back order, so we don't have everything we wanted to show you. But there's a nice display out here that will explain quite well, visually, what I've been talking about. Come and join us there.
因为呢，我们邀请大家到旁边去看一下孩子们将要学习的这个书本。我们呢就是说没有所有的东西，因为有些东西我们定了，但是他们没有货。但是我们相信已经是很好。
Is this the end? We close in prayer here.
I think there's still worship.
Worship team, is there something else?
I don't think
up to you.
We got nothing.
We tithe.
There's tithing.
Yeah,
there's tithing.
Tithes and offerings.
Oh, tithing. Okay.
Responsible.
They lead tithing.
So join us after church and we'll see.
Okay. 这就是我们在一会儿呢，大家可以过到旁边去看一下。
So now it's time for tithing.Shall we stand as we pray for this time and teach thee? God, we thank you. We thank you for even allowing us to wake up today. Because of your grace, we stand before you. So we pray that you use this offering and you guide us.Share these blessings more and more to everybody around us. Thank you, God. And we pray all this in Jesus' name. Amen.
Amen.
Shall we remain standing for the Lord's Prayer?
Keep you. The Lord make his face shine upon you and be gracious to you.
and the Lord turn his face toward you and give you peace.
Take a look at all the Awana stuff that was talked about earlier.
以后请过去